We did this amazing startup in a 100-year-old company. I still remember the first employee I hired was actually at the airport in New Delhi. The second employee was looking at the visiting cards of people who were putting it in a restaurant in Radisson, Noida, where I took the bowl of visiting cards from the restaurant reception and we started calling people and I hired the second employee. We opened up an office in Noida. We moved 5 times in Noida itself, and then we opened up another office in Pune. So in this amazing journey, I think, you know, I guess everyone worked very hard. The second employee hired the 10th hired the 50th. And other thing which I'm very, very proud of is, it's a very closely knit set of employees. I remember going to birthday parties or marriages of our employee, and I realized I could do a town hall. We have employees in India who are blended so well with Pitney Bowes, and it was easy. All we had to do was translate Pitney Bowes' core values to folks in India, translate the culture to our employees in India, and we were named as Great Places to Work, and we were in the top 50. So I remember going with Ruchi and Ashish Singh, who was one of the directors. We were on the stage, and it was so humbling, because we were sitting with the folks who were all very, very iconic, and then it became a habit. You know, we were very proud of the brand and the culture which we have been able to create for Pitney Bowes in India. We are so proud of that. This, what we have been able to build here, is such an important part in the overall transformation. And as our CEO says, building a bridge to the second century, we believe this is a very integral part of helping the company move to the second century of Pitney Bowes. So I think this is just the beginning, and the best is yet to come for Pitney Bowes. The best is yet to come for what we've been able to build. So, you know, hang in tight. This is absolutely amazing, and congratulations to every employee globally who's worked to kind of build what we've been able to build here.